So much happens here in the land of sun and fun. Time now to catch another SoCal postcard.
Tonight, all the money that's raised is going to introducing all the kids with autism, you know, to serving. And I think that that's just a wonderful, wonderful gift to give. And so when they called me and asked me if I could be a part of this, I'm just honored to be here. You know, all the bands that are playing, the people that are here, the special guests. And, you know, it's something that, you know, to give back a little bit of your time is so much for these kids.
I want to help on a daily basis, get the kids out in the water, do something
healthy. And their families. You know, we're all down there, we're all in the same boat, so if your kid's having a fit down there, it doesn't matter. A lot of people with autistic kids feel like they need to stay home, and it's harder to go to the grocery store, it's harder to do anything, so we want to make the families' lives a little bit easier, too, because we know how hard it can be. You